Hello guys, welcome back to Vika Studio. And today I am going to tell you how to upload your video on the YouTube. So first let's go to Chrome. Okay, I'm going to Chrome, and you will find you have to go to YouTube, and you have to log in there. I have logged in with my email ID, and after that you will find this like a camera and a plus sign, and you have to click on that, and you will find the two options: go live or upload video. Now I have to upload video, so I will upload. Let me press here, and you will find this YouTube Studio, and it will open. Okay, and you have two options here: drag and drop video files or select files. So let me click to select files. Okay, now before that you have to save your video or anything from your laptop or computer. Like I have already saved here, look here, video 16. Let me press here, it's uploading here. So it's going, and you will suddenly find this one. Okay, a title. You have to put your title, like for example I will put okay, how to upload notes on EduMerge. Okay, it's done guys. Now second option is you have to type your description, like if you type description and the others, like your viewers or your friends who are viewing this video can see your message directly. Okay, tell viewers about your video. Let's go, and I will type, please like and subscribe my channel. Guys, you also please like and subscribe my channel, no? Okay, let me go. Let me go after that. Okay. 1 minute. Okay. Let me go again. There was a problem. Give me 2 minutes, guys. Okay, let it be like this. Description, please like. Let it be. I don't want to. And after that, you have to go down. You have to scroll down, and you will get this option. Yes, it's made for kids. No, it's not made for kids. I will click on yes, it's made for kids, because this is actually I am in 7th standard, and my friends will be seeing this. Already I've uploaded this video. Once again, I will not upload. Just I'm going to show you this the like trial. No, now you will find this age restriction. Okay, let me type. Let me press there, and okay, age restriction. I don't need to do. Okay, let it be, and I will go to next. Okay, again next, and you will find this private, like only you, like private means only people you choose from your video account, like YouTube account, they can only see your video. But I'm going to public. Okay public, and I will not publish it, because I have already before that you have to go back two clicks back, and you will find this. Like guys, wait, it's loading. Okay, now see, this is all the video which I have uploaded, and you have to go next. You have to choose and next, and you will find this publish. Okay, if you publish and you will find that okay, now I'm not going to do that. Next, see, it's published with everyone, and you will find this view on Europe. Can you see here? If you go here, and you will find this 4-5 options. These options, and like your view on YouTube. If I press here, look, guys, this is the video which I have uploaded. Okay, very like I've already uploaded this. You can also see this. My friends who are looking at this video, and if you like the video, please like, share, and please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.